Khema (Sanskrit: Pali: Khema) was one of the two chief female disciples of Buddha, the other being Apalavana. The Sutta Nipata mention her to be the wife of Bimbisara, king of Magadha, and a follower of Buddhism. Topic: References. Topic: Citations. Topic: Sources. Singh, Upinder, 2016, A History of Ancient and Early Medieval India, From the Stone Age to the 12th Century, Pearson, ISBN 978-81-317-1677-9.